Welcome back. What is up, guys? We are going to do another awesome video. And sorry if you're bugged that it's really loud. But first, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, hit that little bell, ding ding, and send a comment. Here we go. Let's get into it. Here we are. Let me set you guys up. There we go. Let you guys set up. And so today we're going to play another round of Horde Rush. So let's hop into it. I'm excited for this.
I should talk to him about that.
I mean, so this is my friend's account, and so the real account, my real account that has like actual skins, is Brock James One. So if you go ahead and leave a comment with your username, I would totally friend you on my real account.
Well, it's my turn.
This thing out. Good. You can still see it. That's nice. So I don't play on this account a lot. So that's why I'm default to me. But this is my streaming account. Switch on my other real account, so I have to use this account because it's way easier to stream. Sorry if you're bugged in the background because my brother and friend are playing. Just ignore that and watch the video. Hit that like button and subscribe. Here we go.
Famous guy.
So we're doing the Horde Rush LTM.
Are you okay?
Comment down below, leaving your favorite unit and your name. Send Brock James on a friend request. And so the storm is already there. And you guys will see all the details. If I can actually get in. Ninja. Like, they say he's got a ton of money, but he only has 1,000. such a known real name is Richard Tyler. She's bringing back all designs from season 6. There's a cute little doggo sitting in the background.
I actually am.
No, I'm sorry.
Bumbo, I see it. Alright, so look, it goes in full. So, they're dropping
food. What is that?
So I believe you're all on a big
Stephanie, team. It looks like Bronx.
Or maybe it's just you.
It does, look.
Alright, so there's a horde for you.
We're missing some.
So I'm gone. Let's go round one. So there's three rounds, you guys.
Yeah.
So this is set up. Why do I have to get the old green energy? This is okay. I'm just completing this challenge. So two more boxes. One more boys. Got it.
We're missing some, and they don't have this number.
What do we do?
They're missing some, and we don't have this
number. Well, here, look at your P. Your P is in the right spot.
Okay.
And you are missing an O and a K.
Monsters, and so they actually do, so I'm preparing
another one.
Got it!
See, there we go.
So this
I'm going to put it in the box, but I'll be in there.
Don't use it. It's really loud and noisy in the background. Just ignore that, please. Focus on the stream.
You guys go to the peggy. I'm going to take that.
And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Survive for 2 minutes and 56 seconds. really easy. I'm kind of in a pickle right here. Hold up. I'm in a pickle. I just have to survive. Goodbye, newbies. Why don't you drop a great pistol for me? What is with this game? This is only round one. Holy crap, am I dying?
You can't find it.
Dance! Whoa, it actually does work.
Okay, do you know where you're from?
Dance with my voice?
It's right there. Oh,
yeah. Stop, no! Dance with my voice? This is just getting insane.
Oh, I thought you meant this picture.
Alright, I can't believe this. Holy crud. Didn't expect that.
Did he just go outside?
No.
Wait, wait. Wait until you see this.
Hopefully these aren't all fall out and you guys face it. No, but these are meant for like papers for like heavy stuff. And if they don't have a skirt that pulls over,
a golden shrimp ball. Kill me, boy. Get
guys. Some of those are so light they kept blowing out. I had to climb up out. There's a lighter on the side of it, so.
This is what you do when you're looking for like a bush camp. Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta start putting your stuff back in your belt like I have.
Thanks for watching, subscribe, and thank you.